Christine here with another cute, quick, and simple card I made with my Cricut. This is the second card I made with my friend Jill. She came down over the weekend, and I guess I was in a thank you mood because, just like my other one that says thank you, this one says thanks. I thought this cute Twiddlebog was really cute from the Sesame Street Seasons cartridge. And so I decided to make a card, and this is what I came up with. So let's get started. I've already started this card because I had a little accident with my son and my daughter, a little fighting, and you could hear it on camera, so I had to start again. So I'll tell you what I did so far. I took a medium blue cardstock. It's 8.5 by 11. I cut it at 5.5 inches, folded in half, and to get a standard A2 card. I then stamped my cute cards by Chris on the back. And then I took some white cardstock, cut at 4 inches by 5.25. I took adhesive and I put it straight down, and then I doodled in black all the way around. Then the same color as my cardstock, I did a 1/4 inch shorter piece of paper, so it is 5 inches by 3.75, and I ran it through my Cuddlebug. And then I put it straight down. And then I took a strip of white cardstock again. It's 1/2 inch by 5 inch. And I took adhesive and I doodled all the way on the two lines, and I put that straight down. Next, I went to my Cricut. See the image? Super, super cute. And it is on page 36. And it automatically did the shadow, so I did the image at 3.5 inches, so the base, the little bug in yellow, the prop layer section is in white. I did that twice because I raised the flower, and then I used the green for the stem. So this is what the little bug looks like all done. So all you do is layer it. Now I do have to tell you, I've made the mistake 3 times now. You have to remember to put the green stem down first, because if you put the bug, then the hand will be underneath. So if you try this, try it with the stem first. So as you can see, I added some googly eyes. And I don't know if you can see it, I'll try doing it sideways. I took a pop dot and I raised the flower. And I also used some pop dots to raise the whole image. I'm gonna do it real quick, okay? You can help me put it on, okay?
And can I put it on by my own?
Okay, I'll let you put it on. Mommy's gonna help you though. You gotta be right in the camera. Okay, right about there. Good. Thanks, Kaden. So the bug goes roughly in the center. And then what I did is I took the saying from My Pink Stamper, it's even more punnilicious, and I used the word thanks. And all I'm going to do is add a little bit of black memento ink, and I'm just going to add the thanks right in between the doodling on the white. And I have to tell you, I really enjoy the My Pink Stamper stamps. They actually are very high quality, and there's no run, there's no blurring, there's no blotchiness to any of the stamps, and I was very glad that I purchased those stamps. So after that, all I did, sorry for my son's fingers, is I just took some gems, because you have to have some bling, and I just added, I started with one, and every 2 rows on the little raised dots, I added a gem. And doesn't have to be perfect. I'm going to add one right there. And then I'm going to start one right about here. And I'm going to add a few more just to give it an added little touch. And there, and one more right on the edge. I'm going to turn the card around. Hopefully you can see it. I did another row, so I did one in the top corner, and I'm going to do one more row right here and right here. I think that's about enough. And the very last thing, actually, I took some blue ones and I added one there, and I added three right here just to make the white band not so bland. And then, because it is a bog, what I thought would look really cute, hopefully you can see that, I might have had it out of camera, so I'm sorry, is just the little doodling. You know how you go buzz, 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 buzz around so that there's movement. And actually, I'm going to go up here and I'm going to make a little circle. There we go. So it looked like the little bug is moving. So very short, very simple, very quick card. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.